Hey. Shut up. I'm gonna get cheap bots sorted out after a few minutes of Arts Incorporated. Two hours to get into my old NAS. RIP. Oh, freaking insane. Sounds it. Fire. Can't build this. Copy files now, nice, nice. Oh, I can't queue. Not yet. I don't know the plans they rip. Build an Astralis look. Okay. I had to fucking unplug for like 2 weeks and leaked out. Yikes. I've got to build a NAS later on. Yeah, next year. Just for storage. Torpedoes. Was out. Power. Big issue. There's no support for it anymore. Lots need. A lot need. Don't. Dead. Right. Chance. Alright, so I need to claim all this.
Energy
power. And I suppose that they look based.
Yeah. Best then. All right, cool. Energy storage. Or get some fucking shit around our base just to make sure we're secure. Launchers need next. Fifteen of them. Them out. Fair enough. I mean, it sounds like a bit of a pain in the booty hole. Just a little bit. A shift one. This trailers. Okay, so guys up. I think. Alright, and then start tier 2 factory. And then where's it want to send us the moon? And then gateway there. Okay. Used to it now. Right. I like the ice plant. Let up. Here comes the moon. Save our units. That's one of the win conditions that JJ did. I didn't quite understand how he did it, and that's basically how. Okay, now that we know that. Nice. You have annihilated your enemies. System is now under your control. Congratulations, Commander. Stars medium, normal. Yeah, I'm enjoying this. I'm enjoying getting used to it. Taking out, doing that good stuff. Or two. I think one's got an offer in it. Landing sequence activated. Think, backup option. Yeah. And, I can on that. Summer. It sounds good right now after what we just experienced, doesn't it? Grilling out, lawns being mowed, and pools opening. I've been watching like a lot of Linus Tech Tips on all the hazard servers that they've got and all shit is mind blowing, how much storage they actually got. Literally a foot of torta. And he does shit just because he can. Like nuts. It is absolute. Alright, I'll get our first factory up. And the issue is the I get you. Actually, kind of understand what you're on about. A change. Might just bite the bullet and get an external SSD. Center, yeah. Yep, yep. I'll geek out and get the best brief. Yeah. I get you. Oh, I can't get level 2 stuff. Alright, what's up? I build 4. Get you to build Planetary Launcher. Can't even get power storage, yikes. Gonna get units up. Units it up. Guys, dude. I'm gonna spam units basically, make sure we're ready for everything. Offer. Once we start getting units out, we'll start pushing. Start securing more stuff. Orbital loader, keep expendable fighter, build 15 of them. These guys. Mm-hmm.
out. With so much discounts on them. Yeah, I checked Amazon on that today. The CPUs aren't coming down in price anytime soon, which is kind of ass. I did buying. That's a fail. Yeah. No, I understand that. I mean, bound to happen eventually as the tech drops off and stuff. £80 for a 500 SS. Yeah. Nuts. Tech's come a long way. I was watching a video the other day about certain, like, some of the tech and stuff like that, and like a lot of it, and a lot of the shit some of these manufacturers are producing is just absolute trash. Like, it's literally classed as tech trash, you know what I mean? Weird. Oh wait. Guys. There. Working on getting me co-op. We are running half after it. Cancel that. That's with them. Spread out. Tag roll 240 37. Yeah, I mean, obviously, it'd just be like bigger the better.
The best piece of advice I have for someone trying to
succeed in the industry
or any creative space is, if you're doing what everyone else is doing, you're doing it wrong.
Get in there now with the metal. Get these two. Lots of running. Guys patrolling. So far, all the lads are.
What is freedom?
Yeah. Okay, that's the enemy bit. Pull back. We know where he is. In force. Guys. Ow. Them. Okay. Put it down the middle. Actually push. Quick. So he's just attacking me from. Alright, so I am playing in window mostly, so it should look a little bit better. Boys. Scanning. What do we want? Naval armor, improved command building. Build arm by 50% and energy usage by 50%. Oh, I'll get that. Alright, so we know he's there. Let's jump this one. Basic bot tech, enables building the basic bot facilities. Basic bot facilities. The build. No, I want it. Okay, ready. Oh, it's just to acquire it. All right, good. Additional data bank adds a new slot for another technology. Metal and energy storage on all commander storage structures. Adds blueprint for storage structure. Air fabrication. Reduce metal cost. Pink. Think. Hold on, that adds another text slot, doesn't it? And then I want to go to that planet, and then hit that planet there. Still waiting for me vape to arrive. Still waiting for that to arrive. Be there for you. This one I'll have a bit more access. Initiating commander launch sequence. Coming. killed these. So we're basically going to be building air units out of this guy, bombers, and birds, bombers, and just plain arenos. Get a plan together. I might go there, there, and then I might take this. Oh, never mind. Oh, where he is. Grab that. Back over on these. Guys. Power. Power.
Right.
Yeah, I mean, good idea to have a NAS. Like, I've been looking into it for simply storing videos and stuff like that, like my actual own footage and stuff. I'm gonna have like a terabyte and a half worth of system because games, OS, browser, a bot, well, OBS on it. I've only base bit. And then I can store it all systems, terabyte worth of foot. I think like each video will work out 5 gig. Might not be fast enough, but what you mean? The drive. The drive will be fast enough. I've already tried it, like. I've done all the tests I need to do to make sure that I can put the foot. Yeah, I've already done all the checks I need to do. Some base bitch protection. I've only got a little deficit here. Kill them. Kill them. Can you repair that? Okay. Let's build a factory. We'll get more metal coming up in a minute. We're wasting a lot of effort while we're doing. We know easier. I'm gonna go all excessive on the bombers, you see. Let's build a couple of these just to be safe. And make sure I got the power I need. Okay, that wasn't good. That just wasn't good. I want to see if they've got anything on. And stuff. We're gonna have to just roll up on them and fuck them up, basically. Could really hockey some of this shit as well. Put a lot of stuff on. Not many life, but Could be ready to go and push the crap in a minute, but... So I destroyed most of the production here, and we're chipping away at them, so. Hello. Oh, look at him. Oh, I'm gonna fuck you up. YouTube and shitbag. I mean, he's dead, like, obviously. It's an AI. It's an easy AI because of the game. Factories, maybe? It's a shame that these guys can't see, like, the actual... down there and some radars and stuff. lot of deeps. One run. Alright, it should be able to move it. And obviously, as we progress through the game, we'll get to the more aggressive kind of dudes. Air combat, air tech. Basic air tech. Increase the speed of all units and damage. The cost of. We could reduce the cost, which will then give us more, which will give us more deep anyway. System. Yeah, it's definitely an interesting game. Hey, Trid, thank you for that follow. See you. How are you doing today, buddy? Very much being a player, but we're just trying to learn the game, right? Going through the game. Oh my god, I keep dipping off, I keep fucking... What the... Build 30 of them. we'll build. That way we've got plenty of air / ground. Another land factory. Got a coffee, just need to let these files transfer over, yeah. Get there. I hate when it comes to transferring files, it triggers me. Younger, so he's gonna pull in power now, which is tank. Yeah, set up today. Yeah. I basically I did all that like during that week off. I did a lot of back and out work, like every all I need to only last thing I need to do is take these pictures of me. You know what I mean? And have it line up properly, that's it. All I need to do. living room got gutted. Nice. Beat on the second. Get rid of everything. Yeah, I need to gut my like get rid of all the junk. I'm gonna probably get like there's this guy who does like fucking stuff like a set amount, like a bam load. I'm probably gonna smash everything. Smash it up. Get him to. I've got like a fucking like on the back. That I've got a fucking. Fryer and then in the kitchen. Oh, what a cooker that needs. So I'm probably gonna get him to just come out and probably like about 75 quid or so, which isn't too bad. Not for a van load anyway. But I mean family it don't work. I need more air factory. Give us overwhelming fuck.
Old corner desk that was shoved in the living room is flattened, ready to go. Amy stuff all out of her room.
Yeah. Like, honest. Shit, I just stopped them from building all that. Yeah, I've got like a lot of shit to be fucking. Oh, there it is.
Oh, bro.
There. Stop him. Stop him from being people. Yeah. I realize this is a lot off. But... enough of these now. No, they're all dead. Bad man. He's building power out. Yep. We know. Because I'm building a bunch of shit as well, see. Plenty of nodes, you know. So yeah, we're gonna greatly outweigh the amount of bombers we make, which is fine by me. I need anti-air around here as well. Make sure we're covered. We have units, obviously. We'll practice to get that static D going as well, I think. Definitely practice to. Alright. Guns are patrol that area there. Oh. Base. Okay. So, should mean we can grab that, that, that. Look down, static D all over this place. Enough. Bombers. We've got 42 of them. Go for flyby. Are the forces attack? Just keep laying into them. I don't mind like loot the bombers, you know what I mean? Not too big of an issue. You not reproducing? Alright. And when this is ready, we're gonna basically got so much V sauce coming in. Let's throw down a bunch of factory. Yeah, let's throw down some more. Oh. Need a bit of clear. Doesn't really matter. Like, where. What I'm trying to basically work on is, like, being able to get me economy booming early game. And then also. Up our production. for all these to be pulling off them, building. These are pretty quick at building as well, which is quite nice. Oh shit. Oh, we're going. Building a bloody legion. Boss. Okay, we'll have enough to squash him in a minute. It'll be safer rather than sorry. Way too many interceptors. Let's just concentrate on bombers. Yet. So yeah, that's the reason why it's taking so long. I could probably beat them with like half the army after, but stuff like that, I'm just trying to. That way. You know. Hands are cold, man. Cold. Easy. It's well, I've got it set to medium. Normal difficulty right now. As I say, I'm new to the game. I only started playing it like yesterday, the day before. Add a sub commander that joined battle. Add another slot of technology. So we're free.
Hostile commander sighted.
You know what I mean? So I'm kind of just building myself up, and then I'll start doing PvP and that later on. So not gonna be a main game. I want to get some Satisfactory in tomorrow, and then I want to go back to Minecraft as well. I want to give that a proper go, in a mod pack though. And then Cyberpunk. Well, that's another thing that will be. And then she activate. Do need to run down the shop in a minute and just check, see if any parcel's been delivered. Might do that actually while we're just starting out. Pause. Play this one, and then I'll take a small into me. Parcels of F. Any of them. And I'm gonna skip building these. I'm just gonna basically build ant straight away. Basic perimeter up. Now we'll just wait for a couple more of these units to be built, and then we'll go expand, grab as much as possibly can. Give ourselves a helping hand and secure all the minerals, the mini rolls. I'll take, yeah, an hour. 6. Them all built up. I can do static DD. I like me static D. That's probably right on the fucking playbook. Oh, he's over there. Right, okay. That just changes where we rally our troops. Okay. Choose changes with like expanded. Okay, let them destroy two, that's not a problem. Alright, grab these four. We're gonna go here and just grab all these. That's a DD down. Not a biggie. Then we'll wait to start doing production. We've got some static air defense, we've got some static basic defense. So guys, that should be more than enough. Okay. Get set up.
Ladies and gentlemen, please have your attention. I've just been handed an urgent and horrifying news story. And I need all of you to stop what you're doing and listen.
So he's over there.
Yep. It's made with bits of real panther. So you know it's good. It's quite pungent. Oh, yeah. Stings the nostrils.
Okay.
In a good way. Yeah. Brian, I'm gonna be honest with you, that smells like pure gasoline. 60%.
So I start like these doing its job. Just waiting on buildings now. On a plus eco as well, which is nice. I'm thinking maybe a air factories, which yeah. So Yeah, I've got tons of metal coming in. You hold all the cards, my dude. We'll get this guy doing the rest of these. So he's a manly boy. Okay, so it's on either side of the lake. These guys out. Okay. Because their defense is out. Ah, be ready to go. Throw. Nibbling at him for now. Stopping him from being able to get what he wants. So. By the time we've even sat there and bloody got to his base with the first wave, there's another wave just ready to beat him up. Now I've got the March of the Penguins going off. Now he's running. He's like, fuck this, I'm out. Cover this lake, make sure he doesn't fucking walk back over the start lake. Get ready for it, boy! Oh yeah, we're getting used to it now. Like, give me 2 minutes, we'll take an intermission. We'll be back. If it isn't it, then I'm gonna...
Alright, cool.
I got me juice. We're good. But I am going to have to go out in a little bit. How long have we been alive for? 3 hours. Probably going to call this stream, guys. I do apologize for like dipping there. Yeah. I think we want to end the stream there. Got a couple of bits to do today. Tomorrow, hopefully, we get. Yeah. Yeah. Back tomorrow, fighting. I've got my vape. Get what I need. Yeah. Guys, thank you for watching. Guys, have a fantastic, fantastic, fantastic day. And yeah, hit up the Discord. Guys, hit the Discord, hit the Twitter. I'll be there. Hey guys, out. Fantastic.